Freezing pomegranates is super easy. Simply spread the seeds on a parchment-lined baking sheet, spread them into a nice, even, thin layer, and place them in the freezer. After an hour, they'll be ready to transfer into a container or a freezer bag. Put them back in the freezer, and they'll be ready for you anytime. Here, I'm taking them directly out of the freezer and putting them on top of a salad. No thawing required, and they're beautiful.